The government announced that it will be investigating a university in Tokyo where some 700 students have been out of contact. Nearly 1,400 students have left or had been removed from the Tokyo University of Social Welfare's student register in the past 3 years. Government subsidies to private universities vary according to the number of students and teachers. The government said it may completely cut subsidies if they discover improper conduct.